Tandem Studios has developed a system that enables the creation and delivery of live streaming solutions across the web. This system is called LeBon, Living and Breathing Online News, and it allows an organization to not only stream an event, but also record that event and create a video library that can be instantly updated and linked to any number of distribution channels, including social media and blogs. The video library then becomes a vast archive of video that website viewers can access and watch at times that suit them. Tandem Studios brings a wealth of experience and knowledge of live streaming, social media, and managing large archives of content, such as our website for New Zealand's Parliament, inthehouse.co.nz. This website has almost 25,000 videos, which are all searchable and shared. Or the live stream solution for the Canterbury Earthquake Royal Commission that was designed to make the entire hearing accessible to everyone across the globe. We streamed via the internet over 500 hours of hearings and archived over 1,800 videos, all linked to legal documents, plans, images and transcripts. Tandem have also streamed an archive for the Christchurch Coroner's Court. And we look after the live web streaming for Taupo City Council, Wellington City Council, Christchurch City Council and the Hawke's Bay Regional Council. When it comes to live streaming, Tandem can design a solution to suit every situation, be it a 5-minute meeting or a 1-year-long live event. So let's talk live streaming.